Since where I was coming down, I came up on a great blue heron standing in the water. Just appears as kind of a white streak out there in the center. I go around here and I'll pick it up right in about the middle between a couple branches of the tree. And right in there, you see the white thing standing there? Standing about 4 foot high, I would say. Beautiful thing. I tried to come closer. I wish I had a zoom on here. Right here, now in slow motion, it started to spread its wings and fly. It's going to fly from the center of the picture towards the right-hand side and then disappear. There it goes. There it goes. Man, I wish I could have gotten a closer shot of it. It was so beautiful and graceful when it flew, too. I hurried up the path here. I thought maybe it would land over near the right-hand side of the creek, but if I came around here, no sign of it anywhere. So I guess it flew back to wherever its rookery is, or went somewhere else to fish where it'd be undisturbed by crazy cameramen like me. This is the third time I've come across it now recently, so maybe I'll still get my chance to get a good close-up shot.